Hi there, my name is Ange, otherwise known as Pumpkin Geek, and if I'm honest, this has been one of these videos that has been a nightmare to record, but we're going to keep trying it, and hopefully this will be the last check. You can see the black screen at the moment. This is because we're playing bad video games again. This week it is Dracs Night Out on the NES, and it was sponsored by Reebok. It was one that appeared in Kuso. Yes, my boyfriend had the unfortunate pleasure of having to play it. No, this game is terrible. Yes, Kuso normally play for an hour, but it just doesn't feel appropriate to even attempt it for an hour because I am so bad at this game. So the timer is on and rock and roll and away we go. Yes, featuring the Reebok pumps when Reebok was still relevant. So yes, here we go. Now, my first complaint about this game was the sound. So you will notice there is no sound playing because it is so terrible and repetitive and generally a bit crap, and we couldn't figure out how to make me be heard over the sound of the game. If you really want to know how well it is, there is other people who have played this and managed to get the sound on, so I can link it to you. In fact, I will link Dave's attempt at this. Yeah. I peaked too soon, shit. Here we go. Why does he decide he wants to feed when I'm trying to hypnotize people? You can feed once you've hypnotized them, but not while you're attempting to hypnotize them, because they will kill you instead, as you just saw there. So yes, I am going to feed off this guy now, because it's a thing you can do. Shoot, I'm going to die. There we go, yes. One of my complaints about this game, if I haven't already mentioned it, is it is clunky as all shit. I don't think that guy's gonna let me feed off him. And the controls are not the most responsive. Great, she killed me as the sword killed her. Did I mention that I was terrible at this game? In fact, I tried to record this earlier on, as I mentioned, and I just died a lot. In fact, I will do a selection of the deaths at the end of this video, just so you know how bad it is. Really? I might have to do a selection of deaths at the end of this video, because I seem to be doing a good job of demonstrating how to die now. Okay, so there we go, that's what I meant to do earlier, because you need to get past that to get to the stairs, because as you can see there's a big gap where you will die. This guy let me feed off him. No. Let's get down them stairs quick. So yes, you try to hypnotize, and sometimes it works, and sometimes it doesn't. And it doesn't seem to have any rhyme or reason about when it works and when it does not. So that is another complaint about the game. Although I do not understand why. People are killing Dracula when he would be killing them. With this guy to come upstairs, doop. That is how I meant to do it before. Shoot! So yes, this is a thing you have to be aware of. And yes, this game is terrible. I have probably said that 30,000 times today, and I will probably say it a couple of times more before this game ends. Let Frankenstein kill the girl there and try a different route, which didn't seem to do me all that much good. So no, let's go the way I've had the most success with. And completely ignore the silly trainers, which just make you go super quick. And then make it completely incontrollable. Oh crap. Can I go through that door? No. Can I hypnotize him? No. This is what I mean about the horrible mechanics of the game, and probably why I prefer beat 'em ups, because they make sense. They do what you're supposed to do. You hit people rapidly in the face, and then you get game overs, and you can win them. Unlike this game, that seems just designed to be rubbish. With no rhyme or reason about why the characters do the things that the characters do. Like that. He suddenly develops problems with stairs. Because that makes so much freaking sense not. Wait for it. Like, he decides he wants to try and feed off the person coming to kill him. And as a result, me. See, I am pressing X there. So I guess I need to feed beforehand. Maybe that's what it's telling me. But unless you are an expert in the game, you are not going to know this. And nowhere is there any instructions to tell you this. It is just super confusing. And makes absolutely no goddamn sense. See, he tries to feed there, but you can't feed on stairs, Dracula. That makes no sense. About as much sense as a game being sponsored by Reebok, if I'm honest. And this is probably why it never got released. See? I'm pressing X. It does nothing. He just crouches. On the stairs when you want him to run. And he suddenly develops a problem with stairs when it comes to platforms. But you've just fed up there. It's just like ridiculous. Like, you try and feed, and he doesn't let you, and then he wants to feed when you can't feed. This just does not make sense. And there's levers in places where you can't do anything useful with them either. It lets you go back up them stairs, so maybe that'll do something useful. Nope. He lets you feed off that one. So maybe you have to feed off that one. To progress with the game? I don't know. Let's try this as a strategy. I'm near where the shoes are. Maybe I should put the shoes on. Just to demonstrate the super speed. That gets you killed. My 15 minutes is up. I'm gonna keep going for a little bit longer. Just to see if I can get this game to make any sense. Not. He expects to feed there. So perhaps I need to pull the lever and do something. No, because he's just... But, you know. One more continue. Just to see if I can work this game out at all. Oh no, I'm stuck there. Okay. Like, there's a lever there that seems to do something supernatural-ish. But then doesn't let you do anything useful with it. So yeah, this game is terrible. I'm only doing a short run because I honestly can't work out what the hell you're meant to do to get down that bit. Obviously it thinks you need to feed on that person, but I can't work out how you get them to do that because you can't hypnotize them and you can't go down the stairs. So I'm gonna link you to people who have more success if you want to see how this game is meant to be played. But yeah, this is not my favourite game and I don't think I'll ever be able to work it out, but like I say, I will link you to where KM and his opponent played and seemed to have a bit more success. And yeah, my name has been Ange. If you can think of any more games that you want me to play or try and play, leave them in the comments and I will. And if you want to see more stuff like this, I'm planning on doing a semi-regular series of non-gamer playing terrible games because apparently I like to torture myself. So subscribe if you wanna, like it if you wanna, or don't. It's up to you, and I will see you next time. Bye. I do. can still die in 6 speed. Awesome! People killing me anyway, shouldn't I be killing them? That does not seem like a good way to go with that. Kind of. Oh, I forgot to hit the lever! So I'm going to die from a timeout. Nope. What do you mean there's a hole there? This is why I like to beat the mobs. They're simple. You can just push it out. People can kill Dracula! Well, Dracula is the biggest villain of the vampire of all time. Generally, like, vampires, so... Now I'm making progress. I can't open any more doors, and I can't go through the one that I've opened. That's great mechanics again! My face hasn't been in shot for half of this, and it's a bit shit. So yeah, bye.